welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss a question which says, show that the given differential equation is homogeneous and solid. Y dx plus x log of y over x into dy minus 2x dy is equal to 0. Let's start the solution. The given differential equation is y dx plus x log of y over x dy minus 2x dy is equal to 0. Let us give this equation as number 1. Now, equation 1 can be written as x log of y over x minus 2 into dy is equal to minus y dx, or dy by dx is equal to minus y over x log of y over x minus 2. Again, this can be written as dy by dx is equal to minus y over x upon log of y over x minus 2. Let us give this equation as number 2. Now, the right hand side of equation 2 is of the form g of y over x, and so it is a homogeneous function of degree 0. Therefore, the given differential equation, that is the equation 1, is a homogeneous differential equation. Now, to solve this equation, we will put y is equal to vx or v is equal to y over x. Therefore, dy by dx is equal to v plus x into dv over dx. Now, on substituting the value of y and dy by dx in equation 2, we have, that is, from equation 2 we have v plus x dv over dx is equal to minus v over log v minus 2, or this can be written as x dv over dx is equal to minus v over log v minus 2 minus v, or x dv over dx is equal to minus v log v plus 2v over log v minus 2. Or x dv over dx is equal to v minus log v over log v minus 2. or on separating the variables, we have log v minus 2 over v into 1 minus log v into gv is equal to gx over x. Or this can be written as 2 minus log v upon v into log v minus 1 into dv is equal to dx over x. Now, integrating both sides, we have integral of 2 minus log v over v into log v minus 1 dv is equal to integral of dx over x. Now, the integral on the left hand side can be written as integral of minus of log v minus 1 plus 1 over v into log v minus 1 dv is equal to integral of dx over x. Or this can be written as integral of minus 1 over v dv plus integral of 1 over v into log v minus 1 into dv is equal to integral of dx over x. Or this can be written as, now integral of minus 1 over v dv is minus log mod v plus, here substitute log v minus 1 is equal to t, then we have 1 over v dv is equal to dt. So this integral is of the form dt over t, which is log of mod t, and that is log v minus 1, and this is equal to log mod x plus log c, where log c represents the constant of integration. Or this can be written as log of log v minus 1 over v is equal to log cx, and this can be written as log v minus 1 over v is equal to cx. Now, on replacing v by y over x, this can be written as log y over x minus 1 over y over x is equal to cx, or log y over x minus 1 is equal to cx into y over x, or log y over x minus 1 is equal to cy. Hence, the general solution of the given differential equation, that is of equation 1, is cy is equal to log y over x minus 1. So this is our answer. I hope the solution is clear to you and you have enjoyed the session. Bye and have a nice day.